Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get League of Stickman version 3.1.2 on your phone for free. You don't need a rooted Android device if you want to get it through this method. Also, you need a few things before we start off. So the first thing is that you need unknown sources enabled on your phone. To do that, just go to the settings application in your phone, scroll on until you find security, and click on security and then scroll on again. And unknown sources will usually be there. So if it's disabled, just enable it. And after you have that, you'll also need a file explorer. So if you don't have one, I suggest getting this one from the Play Store called ES File Explorer. You can go get it by yourself or click the first link given in the description below. It'll take you to this place and then you can download it. So once you have those two things, you're all set. So now what you want to do is click the second link given in the description below. It'll take you to this website called aptoid.com. And then once you come over here, just click on the orange option which says install Aptoid. So since you have ES File Explorer, you can open the file using ES Downloader. So I'm just going to do that right now. And if you guys have ES File Explorer, you can do the same thing. So guys, this may take some time, guys. So what I wanted to tell is, guys, what Aptoid actually is. So it's somewhat like an app distributor like the Play Store, but instead of, you know, like there are a few paid apps in the Play Store, in Aptoid nothing's paid, it's all free. So it's an app distributor which distributes all apps for free. They don't take a single penny of yours. So as you guys can see, now it said download successful. So now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to click on open file and then click on install. So click on next and install again, and now it's going to start installing. So guys, after it's done installing, we'll be right back. Hey guys, we're back, and as you guys can see over here, it says app installed. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go and open it right now. So usually once you tap on it for the first time, it may give you a welcome screen and ask you to sign in and all that stuff. You don't really need to do it. All you need to do is skip it, is just swipe to the right two times, and in the bottom right you'll see escape option. Just click on that and then you'll be taken to the start page. So you'll be over here. So now what you want to do is somewhat like the Play Store. So in the search bar on top, you just search for your game. So in our case, it is League of Stickman. So League of Stickman. So guys, the topmost result, just click on the topmost result, and as you guys can see, it says the latest version over here, which is 3.1.2. So now what you want to do is just click on the orange option which says install. So click on that install option and then it's gonna start downloading. Actually, when you click on install, it actually means download, but I don't know why it says install. So guys, this may take some time, guys. So usually after it's done downloading, you can directly install it. So once it's done downloading, guys, I'll show you what I mean. So we'll be right back once it's done. Hey guys, we're back, and usually, as I said, after it's done downloading, you can usually just install it over here. So now what you can do is just click on install. However, if you didn't get this message, what you can do is you can just go back to Aptoid, and you'll usually come back in the main page. So once you're in the main page, guys, on top you'll see a bunch of tabs like home tab, apps timeline tab, and stores tab. So what you want to do is just swipe to the right over there, and then you'll see something called downloads. You'll see the downloads tab. Just click on the downloads tab, and as you guys can see, your file will be here, and then just click on it. So you'll get the same message again. But so for me, it's right now installing, so I won't get that message because I already clicked on install previously. So after it's done installing, guys, you're all free to go and you're ready to use it, guys. So after it's done installing, you know what, I'll just access the app and show you guys, you know, that it's full legit and all that stuff. So I'll show you guys that once you're right back and after it's done installing on my phone. Hey guys, we're back, and it's been installed on my phone. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna access it right now and show you that it works and all that stuff. So guys, so I know many of you guys may not see the gameplay part. So for those of you who are not gonna see it, I request you guys to please like this video if it helped you. Also subscribe, and if you want, you can share this with your friends too, like if they want to know how to get this game too. Also, I'd really appreciate if you could leave some suggestions for making better quality videos. So that's that, guys. So now I'm just anyway gonna select Battlefield. Okay, it's going. So I don't really want to show you the gameplay, guys. I just wanted to show you that the app opens and, you know, it works and all that stuff. So that's all I wanted to show, guys. So that's that, guys. So I'll see you next time. Goodbye.